We're live now.
Sweet.
What's up, guys? We're here. We're live. Whoever's watching at the moment, maybe nobody, but we are here and the camera is on. We are currently getting on the Facebook of the church to share this live stream so you guys can tune in. Alicia, will you get on your Facebook?
Mine?
Yeah, and go to the church page. And
okay, so would you say
Creekside Community Church? Yeah. Okay, so I don't have that. Here it is. All right. Wednesday night worship. Creekside is live now. Cool, we got 6 viewers. We're going to go and get started very soon. We're just going to share these to our profiles so as many people can see and tune in.
Okay.
That's okay. If you're there watching, how are you guys? We are the musicians that are at Creekside Community Church. We are really excited to jam our favorite songs, is basically what we're going to do. There's not going to be a lot of order or rhyme or structure to all this. There will be some rhymes. A lot of these songs have rhymes. But right now, we are just sharing this live video, and we are about to start. So y'all guys stick with us. In about a minute, we're going to start singing some songs and talking. So y'all keep on, keep watching. Going to start. Hey band, I know we didn't really get to any of the other songs. After we do what we said, I'll just say, hey, let's do this one and this. It's going to be very informal, so we'll just be jamming. Okay, it's 5:00, and we are going to start. We have a bunch of songs that we picked out, and we are just going to play some of our favorite songs and worship God. If you guys are listening, we are Creekside Community Church, but more importantly, we are believers. And what that means is it really doesn't matter what's going on. We have a peace that's grounded in Jesus, and we're not perfect. We're normal people that go through life just like anybody else. But we believe in a hope that gives us a peace beyond the understanding that comes with normal life. And it's a struggle, it's a battle, but we have hope. And it's a beautiful thing. And that's what we love to do. We love to get together and sing about it. And enjoy the talents that he's given us and just give them back to him and make a joyful noise to him. So that's what we're doing tonight. And if you guys are home listening, casting to your TV, listening on your phone, I would encourage you to put some headphones on or put this through some speakers, because the little phone speakers don't sound that great. But if you're here with us, we're so glad. We just want to invite you to enjoy. You know, we're just going to have a nice warm night, just jamming out. I was buried beneath my shame. Who could carry that kind of weight? It was my turn till I met you. I was breathing but not alive. till I met you. You called my name, and I ran out of that grave, out of the darkness, into your glorious day. You called my name, and I ran out of that grave, out of the darkness, into your glorious day. At the weight of your glory, I needed shelter. I was an orphan, but you called me a sinner, sinner of heaven. When I was broken, you were my healing. Now your love is the air that I'm breathing. I have a future, my eyes are open, 'cause when you call my name, Hey guys, if you're just now tuning in, we are Creekside Community Church, just a group of believers that love Jesus and love singing to him. And we are just going to be singing for at least an hour, max hour and a half, if that. But we just compiled a bunch of songs that we want to sing tonight, and that's what we're going to be doing. So, hey, let's do that jam real quick. That do-do-do-do-do. I totally forgot about that. Let's do that. That bridge, I needed rescue.
I needed rescue. My sin was heavy, but chains break at the weight of your glory. I needed shelter. I was an orphan. Now you call me a citizen of heaven. When I was broken, you were my healing. glorious day.
Lord, we just thank you for this day. We just want to say right now that everything that we do, we lay down any kind of reason that it could be for anything else but you. So take these songs as an offering of our hearts, God, that no matter what kind of circumstance may be going on, that we can just say that you are good and you're the same. And so we just open our hearts, God, to your goodness. Just thank you for freedom and your grace. If you're listening at home tonight, we just encourage you to sing along and worship the Lord with us.
Let our praise be your welcome. Let our songs be a sign. We are here for you. We are here for you. Let your breath come from heaven. Fill our hearts with your life. We are here for you. We are here for you.
So your hearts are open.
To you our hearts are open. Nothing here is hidden. You are our one desire. You alone are holy, only you are worthy, God. Let your fire fall down. Let your shout be your anthem. Your renown fill the skies. We are here for you. We are here for you. Let your word move in power. Let footsteps come to life. We are here for you. We are here for you. Hearts are open, nothing here is hidden. You are our one desire. You alone are holy, holy you are worthy, God. Let your fire fall down.
To you our hearts,
to you our hearts are open, nothing here is hidden. One desire. You alone are holy, holy you are worthy, God. Let your fire fall down. Let it fall. Let it fall. Let it fall. Almighty God of love, be welcome in this place. Let every heart adore, let every soul awake. Almighty God of love, praise. We welcome you with praise. Almighty God of love, be welcome in this place. To you our hearts are open. Nothing here is hidden. You are our one desire.
I've been held by the Savior. I felt fire from above. I've been down to the river. I ain't the same, the prodigal return.
Oh, my hope is in Jesus. Thank God that yesterday's gone. Oh, all my sins are forgiven. I've been washed by the blood.
I'm no stranger to the prison. I won shackles and chains, but I've been freed and forgiven. I'm not going back, I'll never be the same. That's why I sing.
Oh, my hope is in Jesus. Thank God my yesterday's gone. Oh, are forgiven, yes they are. I've been washed by the blood. There's the kind of thing that just breaks a man, breaks him down to his knees. God, I've been broken more than a time or two. Yes, I have, but then he picked me up and showed me what it means to be a man. Come on and sing. Oh, my hope is in Jesus. Thank God my yesterday's gone. Oh, all my sins are forgiven. Yes, they are. I've been washed by. Sing it out, my hope. All my hope is in Jesus. Thank God my yesterday's gone. Oh, all my sins are forgiven. Yes, they are. I've been washed by the blood. By the blood.
Ooh. Yeah, right. That was awesome. That was sweet.
Amen, brother.
Amen. 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 Let's do Come As You Are. If you guys are watching the lyrics not match what we're singing, that's because of me, because I'm a harebrain. But we're gonna sing Come As You Are. Awesome. That was so much fun.
Come out of sadness from wherever you've been. Come brokenhearted, let rescue begin. come find your mercy. Oh, sinner, come kneel. Earth has no sorrow that heaven can't heal. Earth has no sorrow that heaven can't heal. So lay down your burdens. Lay down your shame. All who are broken, lift up your face. Oh, wanderer, come home. You're not too far. So lay down your hurt, lay down your heart. Come as you are. There's hope for the hopeless and all those who sleep. Come sit at the table, come taste the grace. There's rest for the weary, rest that endures. Earth has no sorrow that heaven can't cure. Earth has no sorrow that heaven can't cure. So lay down your burdens. Lay down your shame. All who are broken, face. Oh, wanderer, come home. You're not too far. So lay down your hurt, lay down your heart. Come as you are. Come as you are. Come as you are. There's joy for the morning. Oh, sinner, be still. Earth has no sorrow that heaven can't heal. Earth has no sorrow that heaven can't heal. So lay down your burden. Lay down your shame. All who are broken, lift up your face. Oh, wanderer, come home. You're not too. Lay down your hurt, lay down your heart, come as you are.
Lord, I need you. Without you, I fall apart. You're the one that guides my heart. Lord, I need you. Oh, I need you. Every hour I need you.
defense, my righteousness. Oh God, how I need you. When sin runs deep, your grace is born. What grace is found is where you are. Oh, and where you are, Lord, I am free. Holiness is Christ in me. Where you are, where you are, Lord, I am free. Holiness is Christ in me, Lord. Oh, Lord, I need you. Oh, I need you. Every hour I need you. You're my one defense, my righteousness. Oh God, how I need it. To teach my song to rise to you, when temptation comes my way, when I cannot stand, I'll fall on you. Jesus, you're my hope and stay. Teach my song.
So teach my song to rise to you, when temptation comes my way. And when I cannot stand, I'll fall on you. Jesus, you're my hope and stay.
Can I stand? Jesus, Jesus, you're my hope and stay. Lord, Lord, I need you. Oh, I need you. Every hour I need you. You're my one defense, my righteousness. Just the voices, Lord, I need you. Oh, I need you. Every hour I need you. You're my one defense, my righteousness. Oh, God, how I need you. So here I am to worship, here I am to bow down, here I am to say that you're my God, you're altogether lovely, altogether worthy, altogether wonderful to me. Here I am, here I am to worship.
So here I am to worship, here I am to bow down, here I am to say that you're my God, you're altogether. together, lovely, all together, worthy, all together, wonderful to me.
Lord, that's why we're here. Thank you, Jesus. Hey, if you guys are listening or you watching, we just welcome you. We are just going to be singing a bunch of songs to the Lord and nothing else. So that's why we're here. Here I am to worship. So the next song we're going to do is called All Consuming Fire. We love this song. It's just a plea that God would be our everything, especially in times of unrest. And this song has just been such an encouragement to me personally and my wife, I know. But this is All Consuming Fire.
Help my restless heart. It's prone to roam and wander in the dark. Let your kindness draw me near. Keep me here. Teach me how to trust. Laid out on the altar of your love. Let your mercy draw me near. Keep me here. For I know I was created to be loved and overtaken. All consuming fire. Oh God, you are. Set me ablaze. In your presence I'm changed. Oh, keep me in the faith that purifies till only you remain. Set me ablaze. In your presence I'm changed.
You make all things new. With every breath I breathe inside of you, a song of joy begins to rise. I come alive.
For I created to be loved and overtaken, singing, all consuming fire. Oh God, you are an all consuming fire. Set me
I was created.
Blessed be your name, Lord. Did you like that? For those watching, we failed to sync up the order. Actually, we failed to establish an order. And so I'm making like subtle little title cues. Hey guys, thanks for tuning in with us as we worship. We're just here to sing. Hope you guys are enjoying your quarantine time. These are the Creekside quarantine sessions.
Hey, we're all 6 feet apart, right?
6 feet. Is that 6 feet? We need a meter. We need a stick.
We live together.
Get back. It's okay. Get back.
Nobody sneeze, please.
This mic definitely needs to be desanitized when we're done.
I did it before the service.
I'm basically kissing the mic. We need de-sanitizing stations. All right, you guys ready?
Blessed be your name in the land that is plentiful, where streams of abundance flow. Blessed be your name. Blessed be your name when I'm found in a desert place, though I walk through the wilderness. Blessed be your name. Every blessing you pour out, I'll turn back to praise it. When the darkness closes in, Lord, still I will say, blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be your name, Jesus. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be your glorious name.
Blessed be your name when the sun's shining down on me, when the world's all as it should be. Blessed be your name.
On the road.
Blessed be your name on the road marked with suffering. Though there's pain in the offering, blessed be your name.
Every blessing you pour,
every blessing you pour out, I'll turn back to praise it. when the darkness closes and say, still I will say, blessed be the name of the Lord, blessed be the name, Jesus, blessed be the name of the Lord, blessed be your glorious name. Give and take, yeah, you give and take away. You give and take away. Oh, my heart will choose to say, Lord, blessed be your name. Just the drums and voice. You give and take away. Oh, you give and take away. Yeah, my heart will choose to say, Lord, blessed be your name. Every blessing you pour out, I turn back to praise. When the darkness closes in, Lord, still I will say, blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name, Jesus. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be your glorious name. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name, Jesus. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be your glorious name. You give and take, you give and take. Voices, you give and take away. You give and take away. Oh, my heart will choose to say, Lord, blessed be your name.
Amen. That was awesome.
Hello.
Give thanks to the Lord, our God and King. His love endures forever. For he is good, he is above all things. His love endures forever. Sing praise, sing praise. Mighty hand and an outstretched arm, his love endures forever. And by the grace of God, we've been reborn. His love endures forever. Sing praise, sing praise, sing praise, sing praise. To the setting sun, his love endures forever. And by the grace of God, we will carry on. His love endures forever. Sing praise, sing praise, sing praise. Forever. love endures forever. His love endures forever. His love endures forever. Sing it out. His love endures forever and ever. His love endures forever, never ends. His love endures forever. Love endures forever. Sing praise. Sing praise. Strong. Forever God is with us, forever and ever. Forever God is faithful, forever God is strong. Forever God is with us, forever and ever.
No, it's probably that adapter. Okay. You may want to take it out and then hold the little box. Wow, time has flown. It's already 5:45. That's crazy. That's awesome. What you guys don't see, if you guys are on here watching Facebook, how many viewers do we have, Mike? I can look on my phone. 22? Wow, that's awesome. What's up, 22 peeps? What's up? My wife laughing at me. Oh my goodness. What do you guys want to do? Has anybody made any requests, Michael? That may not work because we only know certain songs. Do what? Yeah. Freebird! Oh, it looks like Janae's ready for us to sing Good, Good Father. But what I was going to say to you 22 people, what you guys don't see is the people making all this happen in the booth. Michael, you should totally flip that iPad around so you guys can see it, or not. He says no. They are all like, no, no, that's cool. We got Janae running slides. Slides that I made, that's why they're so horrible, not because of Janae. Michael running the little camera angles that we just figured out. That's been fun. Jeremy running sound, making it sound like hopefully not terrible. But I'm sure it's
his fault.
Huh?
I don't think that would be his fault.
Play it with the sound guy,
there
yeah.
Some rough spots.
Hey Jeremy, can you make my voice sound better?
If you could just actually give me a whole new voice, yeah. That would be good.
Can you fix Fair enough. That's fair enough. Hey, let's do, what do you think about Micah 6:8?
Yes.
Let's do Micah 6:8. I love this one. Do we do this one in E, open E? All right, sweet. All right. Feed the whole world with the crumbs of old bread. Spread the good news through the dreams and the stones. With the breath of the wind, you can raise up the dead. But you ask us to go. Help us love mercy. Help us do justly. Lucia, sing with me. Help us walk on thee. God. Y'all like or comment if you want Lucia to sing. Here we go, verse 2. Beautiful things. Oh, that's a good one. three they want. Here we go. Verse 2.
Forget not the widow, the orphan and slave. Help us remember the helpless today. Call on your children, repairing the breach. There's no place too far that your mercy can't reach. Help us love mercy. Help us do justly. Help us walk humbly with you, God. Oh, help us love mercy. Help us do justly. Help us walk humbly with you. To love the whole world with a heart unrestrained, with the truth of the cross, of your mercy and grace, by the power of your blood in Jesus' name, in spirit and truth today.
Help us love mercy. Help us do justly. Help us walk humbly with you, God.
Help us know mercy. Help us do justly. Help us walk humbly with you, God. Walk humbly. Help us walk humbly with you, God. Help us walk humbly with you, God.
So, Beautiful Things has been requested. You guys remember that song? Will, it's easy. You can do anything. What, Lucia? I can't hear you when you don't talk in your microphone. Would you guys like to hear my beautiful wife sing? I would too.
Can she sing the one she sang in communion?
Yeah, I want to do that one. Yeah, I actually have that one on here.
I'm singing, but I also wasn't anything.
You're singing with the microphone basically behind your back.
Well, I'm having to be cued to you on what I'm even supposed to be singing because I didn't practice any of this.
I know.
I think I'm doing okay.
You're doing beautifully. Hey. Let's do Beautiful Things.
You gonna load it up?
I'll load it up. Where were we at? Micah 6:8. I put it right behind Micah 6:8. It's in there, so y'all can see it.
I think we should do Janae's too at some point. Good, good Father, because
nobody.
I like that one.
Oh, we haven't practiced that one. Dang. We haven't practiced Nobody. It would probably be a train wreck.
The one time
that we did it. In like 2 minutes, it was like. Let's do. Let me look. All this pain. See? Yeah, let's do that. That song blows my pipes. Where's C at? I tell you guys what. Let's do B flat. Is that okay? I want to go to 6:30 at the latest. So I don't want to sing too high. Are you guys having fun? I am. Do we have words?
Yeah.
Just look on your phone. Oh, yeah, she's got it.
Is it we do have it?
Okay. Yeah, she's got it.
So seriously, B flat? Okay.
Or all this pain. Let's do it in A. That'll be easier for everybody. Let's just do it in A. Will, yeah, you got it. Hey, guys, watch this new song. Watch me switch. Watch me Janae-nay. Watch me switch. Switch. Watch me Janae-nay. Right? That's my slide song because I switch around, and Janae has to watch where I go. and it's awesome for her.
All this pain, I wonder if I'll ever find my way. I wonder if my life could really change at all. All this earth, could all that is lost ever be found? Could a garden come up from this ground at all? You make beautiful things, you make beautiful things out of the dust. You make beautiful things, you make beautiful things out of us. All around, hope is springing up from this old ground. Out of chaos, life is being found in you. Make beautiful things, you make beautiful things out of the dust. You make beautiful things, you make beautiful things out of the dust. Yeah, you make beautiful things, you make
springing up from this old ground. Out of chaos, life is being found in you.
That wasn't too bad. I love that song. Let's do Give Us Clean Hands.
Clean your hands.
Yes. I forgot about that.
Clean your hands.
Yes. As I was putting this song in the queue, I couldn't think of a more appropriate message for the times. Give us clean hands, Lord. Stop the spreading of the COVID-19. Or however you say it. COVID, whatever it is.
But you do avoid people, so you're co-voiding them.
Co-voiding.
Where's my... Thank you.
This is also a comedy show starring Lucia. Let's do A.
Give us clean hands.
Yeah.
We bow our hearts, we bend our knees. Oh, Spirit, come make us humble. We turn our eyes from evil things. Oh Lord, we cast down our idols. Give us clean hands, give us pure hearts. Let us not lift our souls to another. Give us clean hands, give us pure hearts. Let us not lift our souls to another. We bow our hearts, we bend our knees. Oh Spirit, come make us humble. We turn our eyes from the clean hands, give us pure hearts. Let us not lift our souls to another. Give us clean hands, give us pure hearts. Let us not lift our souls to another. Oh God, let us be a generation that seeks, seeks your face. Oh God of Jacob, oh God, let us be a generation that seeks, seeks your face. Oh God of Jacob, give us clean hands, give us pure hearts. Let us not lift our souls to another. Give us clean hands, give us pure hearts. Let us not lift our souls to another. Oh God, let us be the generation that sees, seeks your face, oh God of Jacob. Oh God, let us be a generation that seeks, seeks your face, oh God of Jacob.
Amen.
Amen. I was thinking about that song. For the longest time, I didn't really get that song. Let us not lift our souls to one another. Until I got older, I kind of realized what it meant to kind of expect satisfaction from other people's performance. And I realized kind of what that meant. Let us not lift our souls to another. Let us not put the expectation on somebody else to make us happy, quote, or whatever that even means. But our only hope should be Him, because He's the only one that doesn't change. somebody explained it to me as like if you're in the ocean and you're looking at the beach, the riptide will pull you down, and you won't know how far you've gone until you see that point of reference. And God, he's fixed. And so when you're looking at something fixed, you can tell that you've shifted. But when you have your attention set on something that is always changing, you'll never know where you are. That's what's so good about looking at God and looking to him and keeping our eyes fixed on Jesus. Anyway, little thoughts about that. River of Grace. Lori, do you mind if I play a song on the piano with Lush? You guys want to take a little break?
Sure.
Is that cool? Yeah. Somebody online asked for River of Grace.
Was it Sharon G?
Was it Sharon? It was? It was Sharon.
Busted.
Sharoni. All right, we're going to switch around. So if you're watching, hang tight. Lucia's going to sing a beautiful song, and she's going to take it kind of in a softer direction.
Check 1, 2. A place far from this worried world where freedom awaits. That burden you've got locked inside, oh how you tend to hide. Won't you go there with me down to the riverside where the water runs free? You can let your heart swing open wide. Won't you swing it open wide? 'Cause baby, you weren't made to carry such a load. Lay it down and we can watch it go down the river of grace. Oh, the river of grace. And all it takes is a little bit of faith, and Jesus comes and carries it away. Inside of you, and you can go there anytime, and it's there your Savior waits for you. Yeah, he's waiting there for you, 'cause baby, you weren't made to carry such a load. Lay it down, and we can watch it go down the river of grace. Oh, the river of grace. And all it takes carries it away down the river of grace. Oh, the river of grace. Cast your every care, cast them way out there in the river deep, in the endless supply, and feel the water rise up from that cleansing flow, so clean and free, so true
and alive, so true and alive, so true and alive. 'Cause you weren't made to carry such a load, lay it down, and we can watch it go down the river of grace. And all it takes is a little bit of faith, and Jesus comes and carries it away down the river of grace. Oh, the river of grace. Ooh. He's got a baby, he's got a baby. You let your heart swing open wide.
So the speaker is on, Jeremy. Do you want to turn the speaker on the piano off?
Break time's over.
Time's up. Don't stop. Do you want to play some more?
Let's keep playing.
I think we should play a few more.
Yeah, let's do a few more. Do your mercy, Mike.
Your mercy.
Yeah.
From here?
Absolutely.
Okay.
Are people still hanging out with us?
No, I
That's amazing.
Them all away.
That's amazing. Thank you guys for tuning in. We're going to play some more music. It's 6:10 right now. We'll probably cut it off at 6:30. So, let's do Reckless Love. That was really pretty, Lush.
I don't know.
E.
I can believe you.
That out down. I agree. How about this one? Oh, come on, Andrew. When we're on camera, Andrew is a little more timid. Come on, let's do it. 1, 2, 3. Have yours now. All right, here we go. That devil music.
How many viewers did we lose on that one?
Yeah, how many viewers did we lose there? Two. Sorry, y'all. We didn't sing the words. It's just the music that we like. It's just got such a good beat. All right. I want to do Reckless Love. What's that?
Your mercy? I mean, let's do that at some point. I'll say good father. Not mercy.
Good father? We got 15 minutes.
Okay, well then you better hurry.
Let's do this one. Janae's already got it up. Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. Oh, it's chases me down, fights till I'm found, leaves the 99. Ooh, E major. It's okay. I couldn't earn it, I don't deserve it, still you give yourself away. Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God, yeah. Spoke a word, you were singing over me. You have been so, so good to me. Before I took a breath, you breathed your life in me. You have been so, so kind to me. Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. Oh, it chases me down, fights till I'm found, leaves the 99. I couldn't earn it, I don't deserve it, still you give yourself away. Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God, yeah. Coming after me. There's no wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me. There's no shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. There's no wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me. Oh, there's no shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. Oh, there's no wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me. Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love. Has requested it as well. You guys want to do that one?
Sure.
No, we don't, Scott. It's too long. Nah, that's a good one. Is it loaded? Here, let me throw it in there. It is well. Where is it? There we go. All right, I just threw it at the top of the set. So if you guys push refresh, it'll be there. Oh, you're fine. Let's do, my voice is getting thrashed. Let's do A. Ooh, I need a toony tune. When peace like a river attendeth my way, when sorrows like sea billows roll, whatever my lot you have taught me to say, it is well, it is well with my soul. Though Satan should buffet, though trials should come, let this blessed assurance control. Hold on just a second. This music is whack. Lord is good. Music is whack.
Are we an A?
I don't know. This music is different. It's not transposing it, you know? It's not changing it. Let's just do the song vocally, real quick. Okay, cool.
Though Satan should buffet, though trials should come, let this blessed assurance control, that Christ has regarded my helpless estate and has shed His own blood for my soul. It is well with my soul.
Sing it out.
It is well, it is well with my soul. My sin, oh, the bliss this glorious thought, my sin not in part but the whole, is nailed to the cross and I bear it no more. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, oh my soul. It is well, my soul,
with my soul,
it is well. The trump shall resound and the Lord shall descend. Even so, it is well with my soul. It is well.
It is well
with my soul.
With my soul.
It is well. It is well with my soul.
Amen. Let's do raise a hallelujah in A. Yeah.
Mercy.
Sorry, Mark.
I love that song.
want to do Raise a Hallelujah so bad. let's just do a condensed version of it.
Can I?
Yeah, hey. You're good, let it go. Hit, go back. Well, we can go 6:35. It won't kill us. What is it? We can go 8 o'clock. That's fine. Thank you guys for hanging out with us. I know we can't see you, but 20 people, that's pretty significant. That's really cool that you guys are listening, and we hope that you guys are enjoying worship. We're just having fun and praising the Lord, singing songs.
I'll raise a hallelujah in the presence of my enemies. I'll raise a hallelujah louder than the unbelief. I'll raise a hallelujah. My weapon is a melody. I'll raise a hallelujah. Heaven comes to fight for me.
Roar up from the ashes, open your eyes.
gonna sing, yeah. I'm gonna sing in the middle of the storm. Louder and louder, you're gonna hear my praises roar. Up from the ashes, hope will arise. Death is defeated, the King is alive. I'll raise a hallelujah.
That's right.
No fear.
No fear.
Faith.
Faith. Let's do Your Mercy. Guys, this is going to be our last song. Thank you for hanging out with us. We have thoroughly enjoyed just relaxing and doing what we love and singing to the Creator, Abba Father, Daddy God, constant, never changing. Gives us peace beyond understanding and guitar solos like nobody else.
Man, yeah.
Awesome. Well, this song's called Your Mercy. It's pretty self-explanatory. Enjoy. Thank y'all for hanging out with us again. We love y'all.
Once was lost, I walked away. The road was dark, I could not see. My hope was gone, the pain was real. But Your mercy, You saw my steps, You felt my fears, You heard my cries, You caught my tears. Arms open wide, You ran to me with Your mercy. Your mercy, Your mercy. I stand before my King and bow my heart to sing. You save me, You raise me. You died so I could live. No greater love than Your mercy, Your mercy. You gave me life beyond the grave. My deepest shame is cast away. You sing a song that covers me.
It's your mercy. To repentance.
Before we go, I want to say something about this. This bridge is so important. So much of my life I spend frustrated, wondering why I can't walk upright with the Lord. And I miss the point. I miss the fact that I can't and never will be able to. As some people think that means, oh, well, you know, that's just abusing grace. For a lot of my life, I spent mixing up the cart and the horse, the root and the fruit. His initiation toward us, his affections, and his thoughts about us enable us to think differently about us, because his thoughts and his words are better, they're greater, they're more powerful. Anything that we can think about ourselves, it just doesn't stand a chance. All of our insecurities and all of our shortcomings, and no matter how hard we try or how well we do, as long as we're hoping to feel some satisfaction out of our performance, we always get left up ending up dry, you know, feeling dry. So it's his goodness, it's his love initiated in the first place that enables our minds to think differently and to think, oh God, you think this about me, and you tell me to set my mind on things above, set my mind on what you think about me. And when I can look at you and look at what you think about me, then I can believe in what you did. And when I believe that I'm actually a new creation, I will start acting like one, because we act out of our belief. And so it's his loving kindness that leads us to repentance. All repentance means is a changed mind. His love changes our mind about ourselves and everyone else. And so we can put the root, which is his grace, in its rightful place in our lives so they can bear fruit. I'll sing this again.
Your loving kindness, it leads me to repentance. Your loving kindness, it leads me to repentance. Let your kindness, let it lead us to repentance. Oh, let your kindness, your mercy, I stand before my King and bow my heart to sing. You saved me, oh, you raised.
die so I can live. There's no greater love than this. Your mercy, I stand before my King and bow my heart to sing. You save me, oh, you bless me. You died so I could live. No greater love than this. Your mercy, your mercy. Lord, it's your mercy, thank you, Jesus, thank you, Father, for your mercy, your mercy.
Amen. Lord, we just pray that your thoughts reign in our lives, that what you think about us dominates everything that we do and think and say, because outside of that place, we can produce no good thing. Everything we have to offer for ourselves and for others outside of how you see us through the cross has a time limit, has an expiration date, but you are forever, and we are your children, and when we believe that, you can set people free, set them free from themselves, set them free from others, and we can walk like your children because we believe what you say about us. We are who you say that we are, and we just thank you for your dominant truth and your grace through it all as we constantly pull away and get drawn back, and just keep calling us, Lord. Please don't stop calling us, and just let us have ears to listen and eyes to see ourselves and others how you do. Thank you, Jesus, for the freedom of the gospel. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank y'all so much for hanging out with us. So much fun. Appreciate y'all. We're going to cut the stream off now, so hope you guys have a safe night. Join us Sunday. Yes, we are going to have a message on Sunday, streaming on the same page, same band. Let's give a hand to the band. Woo! Yeah. Let's give a hand to the AV booth. Woo! Yeah. And a hand to Pastor Mark. Woo! Yeah. All right, guys. Thank you so much. Thank you for tuning in with us at Creekside Community Church. I'm Mikey, Lucia, Will, Lori, Andrew, Roger. In the booth is Jeremy, Michael, Janae, and of course, Pastor Mark. Please stay connected with us. We love you guys. Jesus.